You ain't popping, but we popping. Gotta get it, ain't no option. Getting money, they can't stop it. How you mad, but always watching what I do. Pick and choose, win or lose, every move. I guess you a fan too. Woo. You ain't popping, but we popping. Gotta get it, ain't no option. Getting money, they can't stop it. How you mad, but always watching what I do. Pick and choose, win or lose, every move. I guess you a fan too. Woo. I be in my bag, not much of a flexer, but sometimes I like to brag. I'm the only me, can never be a.
What is up, Mobile Gang? So today we're gonna be reacting to Marlon Craft Gang. Blank.
Shout out to everybody worldwide.
Worldwide.
You know what I mean? Shout out.
Shout out to all y'all.
You know what I mean? My daughter be on Twitch. That you need to stop a moment. She be on Twitch playing the games. Let me show her some love over there. You dig?
Link it down below, y'all. You know what I mean? We be chilling over there.
Yeah, man. Shout out to all lives. All the fans worldwide, man.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? We out here chilling, man. Making moves, man.
We back at it again. This is Marlon Craft again. We reacted him on Sway.
Fire freestyle.
Now he here with an original song.
Okay.
But you never heard an original song from him. We only heard two freestyles. Yeah. So
the other freestyle on Flex, I gotta ask you. You gotta kind of get back to that because I don't remember that, y'all.
Yeah.
It was violent. I don't know, like 3 months ago, 4 months ago.
Nah, more than that.
More than that, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get it.
Let's go to work, man.
My name John and I'm a city cop, and I'm just tired of these let me not. They try to paint me as racist, but see I'm really not. Call me pork, so I put them on their belly at every stop, and they scared. What a joke. How about check the crime rate, look at my eyes behind my shield. I'm scared, this is a job, this how I find my meal. So if they go and lie and steal, I'ma make them lie from steal. And I think my life do matter more. I seen too many of these people kill without remorse. Used to be three-fifths of a man, but I think half is more accurate. How they celebrate savageness in a pattern form. My family raised me not to trust them, fuck, they ain't wrong. These are the cops of my brothers,
concepts. Yeah. I like the concept.
This
I like the concept of the video. But this is how cops really feel, though. Mm-hmm. That's of another nation, and they don't come from the neighborhoods that we come from.
Yeah.
They don't, like, they view is not, like, they don't look at people, like, they look at everybody like, well, I'm going to say it like this. Some police officers that's of another nation, some of them, not all of them, they don't sometimes really analyze the situation, because not everybody that's from the inner cities is into gangs. They into selling drugs. They into, you know, robbing people, killing people.
Yeah.
Some people there that live there really go to work, really go to school. They not into no negative activity.
Mm-hmm.
But their perspective of everybody here is doing wrong. That's not the case.
I think it's the same thing with us when it comes to, like, thinking that all cops are the same.
Exactly.
Like, it's just not.
All of them, all police officers don't have that type of mentality.
Yeah.
Some have it, some don't. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So you can't just paint everybody with the same brush and think that, yo.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because some people get up every morning, go to work, and they work hard for a living. They don't be outside into no negativity. They ain't with none of that.
Mm-hmm.
But they roll up on them like they part of that.
Exactly.
And they not. And some cops ain't, you know, ain't, like, against you. They not trying to kill you either. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it's some good police officers out there. They exist too. You know what I'm saying? Get out of here. I know a couple of them.
Yeah.
So, come on now.
But I like the perspective he
Yeah, perspective, yeah. It's crazy.
They ain't wrong. These are the cops of my brothers, and they be wishing us harm. They told me that it's our culture to make sure that they suffer, and I can't break the bond. It's all I got. I'm faithful, dog. Shit, I bleed blue like I'm a Giants fan. To question my ways, to stop flowing my veins, so I ain't slowing the day. I'ma keep everyone safe from these black bastards, and that's word to my gang, gang, gang. I'm just riding for my gang, gang.
He's saying the police is, they basically a gang though, the police. the police, the sheriffs, the deputies, the army, the navy,
kinda,
the COs in the prison system. They are.
That's kind of true.
Like you, like if a cop, like say if me and you a cop, right?
Mm-hmm.
And say I beat up some inner city people, beat them up, you know what I mean? Choke them out, then they kill them.
Mm-hmm.
Usually the partner
is gonna ride for
the other part. Even if I'm wrong.
Yeah.
So they don't rat on their partners, but then they want citizens out in the streets, or they want gang members to rat on their brothers, you know what I'm saying, in the gang. They, get out of here. You ain't gonna rat on your own goddamn fellow officer. What he doing wrong?
That's crazy.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's a crazy concept.
Yeah. But they are a gang.
That's true.
They are.
That's reality.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Because they be doing a lot of stuff that they not supposed to be doing, but their partners gonna be like, yeah, well, I'm gonna go tell our boss, you know, like the supervisor, like what he been doing. They don't do, because mm-hmm. otherwise they're gonna label him as a snitch.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
For the boys in blue.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Gang, I'm just riding for my
gang. America, whole lot of gang shit. America, whole lot of gang shit. America, whole lot of gang shit. My name's James and I'm in the clan. My family been down for a 4-generation span. It's not about the hatred, man. It's love for our nation, the white place. So we took savages and enslaved and tamed them in these white threads. As hereditary as this white skin. I ain't have a say soon as I was of age, I said. And if I have to, I resort to violence. Cause they try shock colors in the country made for white men. And we're poor too. Boo-hoo, all of you lefties complain about your oppression and pain. While all of these Mexicans came and take all our jobs and our lanes. And I don't blame corporate schemes, cause I want the spoils and fame. I could have more too, that could be me one day. That's why I love Trump, you see, he see my way. We gon' make America white again. Cause I don't wanna compete with people who work harder than me. Cause we all spite of them. And if I consider that how we living is wrong, that would mean that I would have to concede that the sale and beating of those bodies was uncalled for, that it was all the murder and rape that got us these Sundays at the golf course, that we as heinous as they try to make us out to be. Why would I even try? There's nothing in it for me to not treat it as a lie. So far as I'm concerned, all the blacks, Jews, and the gays, and the Muslims, and the Mexicans can leave or die. I do it all for the clan. These are my brothers, they understand me, we all understand each other. Don't tell me that our fathers and mothers should be ashamed. I'm riding out forever for my gang, 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 gang. I'm just riding for my gang.
That's
gang.
Crazy.
So coming with a whole different perspective.
Thanks.
You know, like everybody know the Klan is like their history. You know, it's self-explanatory with them.
Yeah.
They a racist group that's, to me, is cowards that put sheets over their head and go around back in the days lynching people, you know what I'm saying, and killing people,
mm-hmm.
especially people of color, you know what I mean, and anybody that supported people of color, you know what mm-hmm. I mean? I mean, we live in a racist society. People act like racism, like, you know what pisses me off? People always say, oh, this is 2020, this is 2020, you know, so, nigga, like, you think racism left because it's 2020?
Right.
It been here.
Yeah.
Racism is taught from, you know what I'm saying, from an infant.
Mm.
It's taught. You dig what I'm saying? But it ain't going nowhere. I don't know why people think because the years get, like, we get far away from the 70s and on down, we get far away from that. Like, people, like, this idea of supremacy has changed.
Yeah.
It ain't been changed, bro. I mean, like, people still have these views all the time. It's a mentality.
Exactly.
More than anything. Like, they sick people, bro. You know what I'm saying?
For real, they are.
There ain't nothing changed. I will never think racism is dead. I don't never think that.
Mm-hmm.
There's some people that don't like black people. Some, they don't like Mexicans. They don't like anybody that's not them. Like, that's not them. And they feel like they're more superior than them. How?
Yeah.
You dig what I'm saying? It's crazy, bro.
I'm just riding for my gang, 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 gang.
And another thing, he's saying that this is a basically everything in this country is about gangs.
Yeah.
But notice too, the media always depict black gangs in the city's crimes, and they portray it like it's the worst. But they don't never talk about the Klan. They don't never talk about the skinheads. They don't never talk about European collie crimes. You know what I'm saying? They don't never talk about that. Mm-hmm. But anytime they talk about violence, they always got to bring it to the hood. Like, other nations of people ain't violent. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Every nation of people is violent. Every nation.
Facts.
You dig?
Facts.
America, whole lot of gang shit. America, whole lot of gang shit. America. Whole lot of gang shit, gang, 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 gang. My name Marcus and I'm in the feds. I've been locked up for 4 years and 6 is left. I got 10 for armed robbery shit and honestly I ain't even want to do it. And it's hard not to get depressed. We dying here. Was bringing color since a youngin'. Was born into a gang cause of the block that I grew up in. I done seen many die and a few folks kill. But when the world won't give you nothing, shit, you gon' steal. And my game was all I knew. Brothers amongst the madness. Drugs and death all around us. And we was angry and callous. The gang shit was all we had. We made mistakes and were misled. But why my gang got me in jail? Yours got you home in bed. Riddle me that. My skin black, as simple as that. The hatred you both got for me is all written in fact of our institutions. You confused and feel like getting me back. For what? For living poor in conditions that's whack. You claim that I strike fear to you, but what you feel is you. For me to live how you call clean and be a miracle, the data's empirical. You hate it when my people march for me, but don't you too scream cause you feel they ain't hearing you. Shit, your whole premise is false, but I won't waste no time trying to break your prejudice walls. Point is, y'all on some gang shit, loyal to what we've taught. Believe in what was passed down, our community's theme of thought. And I'm the only one that cuffs for it. If I get out a better man, I'm still fucked for it. You turn the TV on and look, you got Trump for it. The president is in your game, bitch. And you still pointing me to blame. Shit, I prayed up when I get out. Shit ain't all the same, but it's a cold world to be alone. And when the whole place that you run and treat you like dogs in the rain. Shit, I might fuck around and call gang. Gang, gang, gang. I'm just riding for my gang. Gang, 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 gang. I'm just riding for my gang. Gang, 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 gang. America, whole lot of gang shit. Gang shit, America, whole lot of gang shit, gang, 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 gang.
Yo, the concept of this video. And this song?
Listen, that's official, man. Marlon Crabb, man, this is hard, yo. Damn, this hard.
That's something that, like, Junior would do. Mm-hmm. Like, real, the concept.
That's hard right there. That's definitely hard, bro. Yeah, like, this country is firing on gangs, though, man. But they always, everything, I mean, police departments are gangs, the militaries, they gangs. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? The COs is gangs. You got street gangs, you know, the mafia is basically a gang. I mean, it's gangs, man. But right. You know, but the problem I have with that is the media only portray the black and brown gangs as the worst gangs, and they publicize them all on the news as animals out of control. But the Italian mob be killing people.
Yeah.
You got the Chinese mafia. You got All these different nations have their own negative groups, but they're not pushed out there. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I mean, but you know, don't join no gang, man.
For real.
Stay out of the gangs, man.
Any gang.
You know what I'm saying?
Any gang.
Stay out of the gangs, man. Like, you don't need no gang. Be neutral. Stay independent. Stay on your own.
Yeah.
You think what I'm saying? Because the people that run this, I gotta be careful. The people that run this world, man, they love to divide and conquer, man. This is the thing, bro. Mm-hmm. Divide and conquer. The reason why we're in this condition is because of these tyrants, these pirates that sit on top of the so-called pyramid. They create all these different factions of groups and all this.
Yeah.
Man, come on, man. Do your homework on this, bro. Democrats, the Republicans, the liberals, all these different things to keep people separating, bro. While they stay at the top, give us their currency. And we, you know what I'm saying, keep us distracted, keep us entertained while they playing on our demise, man. But I don't know what I'm talking about, though. You dig what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm talking about, though. Peep the game, man.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, yo, if I did an album, I would have to go all out. And they might kill me, you know, for putting out an album. It'd be so truthful. I would have everybody after me. Everybody. Yeah. Anyway, man. Shout out to Marlon Craft, man.
Big shout out to Marlon Craft.
You know what I mean? Hard joint, man.
Keep doing your thing, for real.
Keep doing your thing, man. Shout out to him, man.
Make sure y'all subscribe.
Give this video a thumbs up.
Peace out.
Peace. Dice is on the beat.